How to share apps on WhatsApp. So if you want to share apps on WhatsApp, then what you need to do is you just need to simply select and hold the application first, and here you will have share option. But if you don't find the share option, then what you need to do is you can open up your Play Store. In some devices you won't have the share option with the applications, but if you have the share option you can go with it. But if you don't find the share option in your apps, what you need to do is you just need to simply go with the application. And on the application, you need to go with the three dots, which is on the right side, and then tap on share. Once you tap on share, now from here, you need to select WhatsApp, or you can also copy the link. Once you've copied the link, now you need to go back and you need to open up your WhatsApp and open the chat in which you would like to send the app and paste it here. And that's it. Now, if the other person taps on this link, then it will be redirected to this page and they'll be able to install it. That's how you can share apps on your WhatsApp, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.